It features three legendary suffragists, Susan B. Anthony, Sojourner Truth, and Elizabeth Cady Stanton. The statue will be unveiled tomorrow, but because of the pandemic, that unveiling will not be open to the public. It is being live streamed by the nonprofit Monumental Women, which was formed in 2014 with the specific goal of getting more statues of women in Central Park. The statue's unveiling will also celebrate the 100th anniversary of the 19th Amendment, which gave women the right to vote.